Hey, Zach. Zach, name and occupation?
Zachary Byington, student.
Okay, what's your favorite song? What's your favorite song that you've listened to today?
What's my favorite song that I listened to?
Yeah.
Today?
Pull up the recent.
Wait, are you actually recording?
Oh no,
what's
up? Never by J.I.D.
Never.
By J.I.D.
Very good.
Okay, never been shit, never had shit, never knew shit, never out, never do shit, damn, but a nigga never gave two shits. Never been a bitch.
What's your name? What grade are you in?
Ryan. I'm in 12th grade.
Okay. What's your favorite song you've listened to today?
Give me a second. Let me look at the name of it.
As It Was by
That's
Harry
not,
Styles.
That's not. You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. I don't listen to him.
Name and occupation.
Name and occupation.
Renee. Nathan. I am a.
What's your name?
I am a student at Nowitzki High School.
What's your favorite song?
My favorite song. Personally, I like the sound of nature. So, my favorite song is by Mother Earth.
What's your name and what do you do?
My name's Sam and I'm a student.
Okay, what's your favorite song?
Ever.
Favorite song that, you've listened to in the it's your the one you like the mo- the one you like the most.
Like ever?
Yeah, the one you how long have you been alive?
A little over 18 years.
Okay, so in the past 18 years, what's your favorite song you've heard?
Little Wing by Jimi Hendrix.
What's your name and what's your occupation and what's your grade?
I'm Emma. I'm a student and I'm in grade 12.
What's your favorite song?
Like, of all time? Like right now or of all time?
Right now.
I Think by Tyler, the Creator.
Good song. 4-4-4-4-4. Does anything rhyme with orange?
4-inch door hinge.
If you had to bring 3 things with you on a desert island, what would you bring?
A boat. Thank you. A boat. Certified Lover Boy on vinyl.
And a record player.
No.
Ouch.
No. No record.
Just 2 things?
Well, I there's this third one. And then a phone charger.
Valid. So no oars for the boat or engine or anything? Sails.
You can make oars.
Yeah, I can make oars.
Alright. Valid. What's your name and occupation and your grade? And what's your name?
I'm Ruby. I'm a 12th grader at Annapolis High School.
Occupation? Do you have one?
Crepe maker with Sam.
Crepe maker.
Maybe like. What? Maybe like paper points. By the way.
Good choice. What's your name and your occupation and your grade?
My name is Emma, and I'm occupation, a student, babysitter, and I'm in 12th grade.
Okay. What's your favorite song?
Taylor Swift, definitely. But I'd say like Cardigan by Taylor Swift.
Vintage tea, brand new phone. Did you say Cardi? Oh, okay. All right, thank you. That's good choice.